My research is about image processing techniques for detecting defects in civil structure. We worked on a combination of machine learning and mathematical regularization methods, and its implementation on heterogeneous high-performance computing architecture. The results can be used for processing images taken by robots.